Lindsay and I have been friends for over a decade. Back when I met Lindsay, we shared the same love for soccer, but more importantly, we shared the same hatred for anything girly. We were the perfect pair with the same tomboy tendencies. We never cared about hair, nails, or makeup. We both preferred sports and playing in the dirt. Our friendship started at soccer practice, grew throughout our teenage years, and flourished in college to now.
Every tear, every fear, gone with the thought of you changing what I thought I'd do. I'll be yours for a thousand lives. I'm freezing, but when I'm flying in your cage, I'm diving in deep and I'm riding with no brakes. And I'm bleeding your love when you're swimming in my.
Lindsay, you have been my best friend for many years, and today I take you as my wife and my companion for life. When I first saw you, almost 6 years ago, you were the most beautiful girl I had ever seen.
Welcome everyone, bienvenidos. I will address you all today in both English and Spanish, so please bear with me. My pronunciation and accent is horrendous. I always knew though one day at my high school Spanish language classes would come into play for something very important.
You got me now. Been waiting for a lifetime for you. Been praying for a lifetime for you.
After being together for 5 years, I have a pretty good idea of who you are. During the first few months of knowing you, I realized you were marriage material. Although I wasn't looking for anyone, you were very persistent and patient with me. Your sweetness and warmth shined through, and it wasn't long before I fell for you. When I think of our future, I look forward to many more memories and adventures together, sharing lots of love and happiness.
Friends like Lindsay are far and few between, a true treasure. And I met her when I was 10 years old. So I guess that makes me just a little more lucky than Antonio. I knew he was pretty cool when he came to cheer me on at one of my soccer games. I can't believe this day is finally here, but I'm so happy to be here and to celebrate. Lindsay and Antonio, I cannot wait to see what adventures lie ahead, but I know you guys will always attack every adventure with a smile. So cheers to the laughs and the lifetime of memories to come. To Mr. and Mrs. Wes.
I spent my whole life dreaming of a perfect world where I thought you'd be. I spent my whole life waiting for a moment with you next to me. I pull you closer and closer. Closer and closer, I don't wanna let you go. I don't wanna miss out on a single day. I don't wanna miss out on a single day.
Love is a crazy thing. It can be the most rationally irrational thing we ever experience in our lives. So why do we love the person that we do? Why is it such an easy decision to say, yes, this is the person I want to spend the rest of my life with? A lifetime is a very long time. Most of us have a hard time deciding what to eat for dinner. How is it that when we know, we know?
I don't wanna let you go!
Sitting in class, I couldn't take my eyes off of you. Words can't explain the love I feel for you today. You are an amazing person, friend, daughter, sister, and now a wife. Today, I promise to make you happy and put a smile on your face every day. I promise to become the best husband and daddy I can be. Let's make this day the start of a lifelong adventure together.
You have made your marriage vows to one another, witnessed by your friends and family. You have sealed your vows with the giving and receiving of these rings. Antonio, you may now kiss your bride. Woo! Please put your hands together as we welcome the new Mr. and Mrs. Antonio Huet.